Fugamer will hear of this!
Electric sphere.
Ah, you remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Ardoas with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Does that spinergizer look absolutely? The spinergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
Wow, feeling lighter already.
Circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Git, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Thank you.
Spinergizer could use some energizing. Could use some energizing.
Look at you, Kit. You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in the archives. So if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together, but I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
That Spinergizer could use some energizing.
I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
That Spinergizer could use some energizing.
I may offer one thought. Perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
That Spinergizer could use some energizing. Ooh, so heavy.
Kit, you know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do, and you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are. Trying to fill in for your father. Helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing that. And succeeding.
In that case, go us!
Go us.
Well done.
I could not have done. done it without you, Gary. That spinergizer could use some energy.
Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Nice work! Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Ribbit. We'll keep her busy with our pesky centipede.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers.
Yes! Thank you for not throwing
one down! A lot more though.
Oh, a cruiser's been destroyed! I'm devastated! Whatever will I do? I know! Shields up, my darling battle cruisers!
Shields? It just couldn't be easy!
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
Out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one.
Ah.
one of these.
Win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension. Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. No, too far. Come on, Riffs, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I'd found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Hey, Ratchet! Sargasso's safe and sound. Well, mostly. Any good news?
Oh, good. We talked to Quantum and got a bug off of him. Guess who can listen in to the Emperor?
Let's meet at Zerky's. This might be our chance to get ahead of them.
Zircon, make you a deal!
Don't you just hate when your enemies are hiding up in the distance? Well, stop hating and start aiming with the headhunter! Pull the A-trigger halfway to get in real close! Pull it fully to slow.
are gonna set some sharpshooting records with that one.
Last. The pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken.
And this galaxy is finally mine!
That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map. The dimensional map.
In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way. It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside. See if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.
He's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there for...
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got Bone Goons?
Bone Goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me? Or are these guys creepy? I'm trying to think for security. Hey, guys! I think the dead are rising down here!
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye! That rift will take us inside. Come on! We need to use that rift to get inside of the archives. Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back.
Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
The Lombax! How did you get here?
Your security's terrible.
Flagship, progress report.
Your greatness, apologies. The army of undead has hampered our progress.
I warned you overusing that dimensionator would cause problems. Oh, that.
Problems? Never. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Legends and Journeys.
Those portals are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
It has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
Rehabilitation incoming. Stay back, squishy.
You'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
One of the pressure plates. Another.
Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sound they make.
Oh, if I had nightmares, let's go, Gary.
Bone goons would make a regular appearance.
Good idea.
We'll meet you guys in the catacombs.
Another turned on! Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of the ship is odd.
Would it have killed Nefarious?
A big neon exit sign? Did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh?
Yeah. All right. Let's get down into the catacombs. Anomaly? It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube. That smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
Goo! Right.
Ha.
Come on, almost there. Excuse us.
Just drive through them, Ratchet.
Is closed. Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I'm afraid he is already underground.
Oh, no.
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. I am certainly down with this. Why am I so nervous about this anomaly? Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? Knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. Hiding the dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary. this quick. Concentrated ball of boosted gravity. Amazing. Gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. This may be it, the final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. This should keep the energy up. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. Great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. I can do this. I will do this. Again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time. stop the cataclysm. And we are about to get the dimensional map, too. Oh, things are far away. Ratchet, I...
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4.
Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories! It's all
come on, Kit!
Prison.
We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
What are you doing here?